हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय ऑनलाइन क्लास। दिस इज दयानंद सर एंड आई एम प्रेजेंट विद अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, चैप्टर नंबर 14। एंड द टाइटल ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज पैटर्न। This is the first part of this chapter. So, in this chapter, we will learn about different types of patterns. Okay, but my first question is, what is pattern? Okay, so what is pattern? Pattern kya hai? So pattern, the patterns are related to any type of event or object. First question is, what are patterns? Okay, what are patterns? The patterns are, the patterns are related to any type of event or object. Patterns are also known as sequence. Patterns are also known as sequence. So this is the definition of pattern. What are patterns? The patterns are related to any type of event or object. Patterns are also object. Patterns are also known as sequence. Sequence, when we arrange some pictures or numbers in correct order, that is called the pattern. Okay, now come to the after definition of patterns. Already I told in this chapter we will learn about different types of pattern. We will learn about geometrical pattern. Number pattern. Number pattern and next thing is number pattern. We can divide this number pattern in two parts. Okay. First, increasing pattern. And the second one is decreasing pattern. Okay, in this chapter we will learn about geometrical pattern, number pattern. Number pattern is also two types: increasing number pattern and decreasing number pattern. Increasing pattern and decreasing pattern. Okay, and that number three is even and odd number. Even and odd ट्रेन एंड रोड. ओके सो थ्रू दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट जियोमेट्रिकल पैटर्न. इन पेज नंबर 158 यू कैन सी दैट सम पिक्चर्स सम जियोमेट्रिकल पैटर्न्स have given in your textbook. Okay, so question number one is, what is this geometrical pattern? For example, look at the pictures and write the correct sequence. Not correct the sequence, put the correct sequence. Okay, question number one is, suppose that You can see that first I have drawn first three questions related to this geometrical pattern. You can see that this is a greater than, less than, greater than sign, greater than or less than sign. So you can see that this is a just opposite from first one. Okay, suppose that this is greater than, next is less than, three greater than, less than. So what is the next, what will be the next geometrical pattern? Greater than, less than, greater than, less than. Next will be greater than again. After what is the second geometrical pattern? Will be less than, and the last one will be once again greater than. So this is the first answer, this is our first answer. Okay, now come to the question number two. Triangle circle. What is the next pattern will become? Next pattern will become triangle again. Okay. What is the next pattern will be? Circle again. And what is the last one? Last one will be also circle. So this is our answer. Okay. Now come to the last one. Last question. Question is, you can see that, suppose that I have written this alphabet T opposite T. What is the next? Next pattern will be opposite T. You can see that this is the opposite sign of opposite T or perpendicular. Okay. So next one is opposite T. What is the next? Next will be also T, right T, and the last one also will be opposite T. So this last three is our answer of this question, geometrical pattern. Question number two is, what comes in next of given? Okay, this is second question of page number 159. What comes in नेक्स्ट ऑफ गिवन सीक्वेंस, सीक्वेंस ऑलरेडी आई टोल्ड पैटर्न इज ऑल्सो नोन एज सीक्वेंस. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, वंस अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ सम पैटर्न, जियोमेट्रिकल पैटर्न. ऑलरेडी वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट जियोमेट्रिकल पैटर्न. ओके, you can see that in question number 2, what comes in next of given sequence. I have written for next question another question, and then come to the question number 1. Question number 1, you can see that this is sign of arrow. In first box single arrow, in the second one is double, and the next one is third one is three arrow. Okay, you can see that this is sign of arrow or line. Okay, so and next three box is empty. So what comes in next? What comes in next in this given box or boxes? So one, two, three. So next one is four. We will draw four arrow like this. One, three, four. After four, what is the next? Next one will be five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. And what is the last one? Last one will be six. One, two, three, five, six. Okay, next one will be six. Now come to the second question. Second question is, this is a figure of rectangle again. What will be the next one? Which will next one will come after triangle, after rectangle, triangle. So we will draw triangle. Next one will be rectangle again, and last one will be triangle. So this is our answer. This is our last, thus three is our answer. Okay, this is three our answer. Last one is, this is a triangle, inverse triangle. राइट ट्रायंगल, इनवर्स ट्रायंगल, व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट, नेक्स्ट विल बी अगेन ट्रायंगल, दिस वन द रिवर्स, रिवर्स ट्रायंगल, उल्टा, उल्टा ट्रायंगल है, नेक्स्ट वन विल बी ट्रायंगल, ओके, सो लास्ट दिस थ्री इज आवर आंसर, ओके, द लास्ट वन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, यू कैन सी दैट इन फर्स्ट बॉक्स वन सर्किल, इन सेकेंड बॉक्स टू सर्किल, इन थर्ड बॉक्स थ्री सर्किल एंड थ्री बॉक्सेस आर एम्प्टी, सो वी हैव टू फिल दिस गिवन थ्री बॉक्सेस विद द करेक्ट नंबर ऑफ सर्किल, सो वन टू थ्री, इन नेक्स्ट बॉक्स वी विल ड्रॉ फोर सर्किल, वन टू थ्री फोर, नेक्स्ट इन नेक्स्ट बॉक्स गिवन नेक्स्ट बॉक्स इज इट्स वी विल ड्रॉ फाइव सर्किल, वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव, एंड लास्ट वन वी विल ड्रॉ सिक्स सर्किल, वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स, सो दिस इज आवर आंसर, दिस इज आवर आंसर, सो स्टूडेंट्स इन फर्स्ट वीडियो और इन फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट ज्योमेट्रिकल पैटर्न, डेफिनेशन ऑफ पैटर्न एंड which type of patterns we will study in this chapter, okay, so many questions have given in your textbook related to this geometrical pattern, all of you will solve these questions, thank you.